Are we all good?
Bring the setlist tonight. You're just winging it. Just a maverick. I live life on the edge. That's how I roll. So I'm going to do a classic one for you now. This one's by a guy called Tommy Emmanuel. Sorry if you've heard this story before. It was the pivotal moment in my life after I'd seen this man on stage that I went, I'm going to do that one day. I'd never come across fingerstyle guitar until that point. I grew up kind of learning classical. And never gelled as being a rhythm or lead player, so as soon as I saw fingerstyle, I was like, why didn't I come across this sooner? So anyway, after I'd seen him in concert, I was like, right, I'm going to do that. So I'm going to play one of his arrangements tonight.